ended up with two herniated discs and two bulging discs. And actually my left leg, I wasn't able to move at all. Several surgeons and doctors who had recommended surgery for me, was so hesitant to go that route. It just didn't feel right for me. I have found great relief from my pain. I don't have to take any painkillers. It was just a miracle, really.